Right, it's time for another question. Yesterday, you were asked this by Robert. In the May of 1976, Bowie held a residency at London's Wembley Empire Pool. But how many shows did he do there? Well, I can tell you, it was 6 shows at London's Wembley Empire Pool. Right, today's question. Honky Dory was produced by 2 people, the legendary Ken Scott, and he was assisted by a mystery person, someone using a nom de plume. Who was it? And what was the nom de plume? Answer tomorrow.